Welcome back to my channel. Today I'll show you how to verify your PayPal. What you need to do are a PayPal account and a Visa or MasterCard, and then about $2 for a charge fee. But first, you need to link your card. If you have already done it, you can skip this step. And here's a newly created PayPal. So let's go to the wallet in here, and then you click on Link a card, and to begin with, first you select your card type, and it needs to be one of these. And then you fill in all of your information, like your card number, your card type, your expiration date, your security code, is the last three digits behind your card, and finally your billing address, is where you're living at the moment. And then you click on link card here, and done. Now, if you go back to your wallet, you can see that your card has been updated, like this. And this in the dashboard. And now, we confirm your card. So, you can see in the wallet, your card has been updated here. So, we click on confirm your card here. And be ready. After you request a code, they'll charge you $2 to your card. When you're ready, you click on get a code here, and now we wait. So when you have a code, you go back to the wallet and click on enter the code to confirm your card. And it's the four digit between your code, so you type it in the four digit code field and we click confirm and done. So if you go back to the wallet again, so you can see that your card has been updated once more. So that's all about how to verify your PayPal. Thanks for watching. If you encounter any difficulties, please let me know in the comments below. And if you find this video informative, please press like and subscribe my channel. See you in my next videos.